2 years ago, Oakbourne Country Club's course superintendent Jason Barra wasn't worried about sinking putts. He was just worried about sinking, period. This is Oakbourne's 12th fairway today, but this is what it looked like during the Vermilion River flood of August 2016.
Number 12, the island green.
Floodwaters were up to this point right here. The river is some 600 yards away, so this is extremely rare for us to see floodwaters this far onto the golf course.
Over the course of 2 days, 27 inches of rain fell in Acadiana, causing the Vermilion River, which hugs the southern end of Oakbourne's property, to turn fairways into waterways.
It was at this level that the water sat right here for about 2 weeks.
Even today, more than a quarter of Oakbourne's holes lie below the Vermilion River's floodplain. And with Lafayette Airport's runway walls on the other side of the bank, the only place for that water to go is right here.
This waterway here drains the entire golf course. It lies on the east side of the golf course. Once the water reaches this waterway, it eventually gets to the Vermilion River. So if the Vermilion River backs up, this area also backs up.
It took more than 2 weeks for floodwaters to recede and 9 months for affected fairways to fully recover. Barra says there's really not much that can be done if a similar event were to occur in the future. But for now, 2 years and tens of thousands of dollars in repairs later, he's proud to have brought championship golf back to Oakbourne.
This course really means a lot to me. I work in Oakbourne, I live in Oakbourne. A lot of my time is spent in Oakbourne.
Time that's now spent talking about golf and not gators. In Lafayette, Mike Carter, KATC Sports.